contact with the undercover agent posing as a soldier at the base. He'll pass you a cassette tape containing classified information. Start by taking a look at the agent's VI on your iDroid. Once you've spotted him among the Marines, make contact and get that cassette tape. Thing is, he's not one of us, so don't let your guard down around him. One other thing, boss. I've been told you can also use the watchtower on the west side of the base to contact the target. Just climb up there and turn the searchlight on. Once he sees that, he'll come to you. Once you've identified him, approach him and grab him. That's the contact sign. Target's face on your iDroid so you'll know him when you see him. Open the menu tab, then select Mission Info.
Okay?
complete the mission. Retrieval complete. I don't think that could have gone any better. That's why you're the man in charge.